What's the word?
Have you two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were... glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Devrim. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Good news, Devrim. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
It's something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace.
Ha!
These energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we'd better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Fallen made some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devrim, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
Hey, Ikora.
Good to hear your voice again. What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Ah, the direct approach. Well, if it means they can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.